is Zoe C going at. And away they go. It came out well. Up the alley and Bird in Love. Sprint away to lead them early. Smooth Talker gets up third to Zoe C. He's going to be caught wide, but right there. Stashatella, meanwhile, is down at the rail. Just in behind that, we have Sky Rose in the blue cap. Only four lengths separating all those runners. A Delusion, another one in there, and Spoiled and Entitled as last. They head past the three-quarter pole and up the alley tries to slow them down now. Up the alley leads at three parts of a length. Bird in Love is in second. Then comes Smooth Talker, Stracciatella down at the rail. Tis Zoe C on the far side. A Delusion is right there too. And Sky Rose at the back of the leading group. Still no more than four lengths separate seven. And then it's three back to Spoiled and Entitled. They run to the half-mile pole and up the alley, kicks on with it now, leads it just over a length to Bird in Love, Stracciatella at the rail. Smooth Talker is in the fourth spot, being followed by A Delusion, now six off the leaders. Tis Zoe C's losing ground, then Sky Rose, Spoiled and Entitled is still last, a good 12 off them. They are coming to the quarter pole and up the alley goes on for home. Up the alley, the one to catch, leads it by 2.5 lengths now. Smooth Talker comes after a second. On the inside, Stracciatella tries to plug away. They're at the top of the lane and up the alley, still well clear. Up the alley's in front by four lengths. Smooth Talker tries to come and make a race of it, but up the alley striding away confidently up here, and up the alley romping home to an easy win. Up the alley gives Tyler Basie second today. They romp six or seven in the end. Smooth Talker second, then A Delusion and Stracciatella. The unofficial result, winner number three, Up the Alley. Second, number seven, Smooth Talker. Third, number four, A Delusion. And fourth, number two, Stracciatella. Result is official. In the seventh event today, there are no changes. Now entering the winner's circle, number three, up the alley. She's a three-year-old chestnut filly by Flower Addy out of Mazel Tov, Betty. She's owned by Nentwig, Newman and Pagano. Winning trainer is Ron Ellis and the winning rider, Tyler Bays. Tyler Bays getting his second win today. Up the alley was Britain Kentucky by the Budget Stables.